And I'm lucky to be in a in the greenest school on earth. I learned there how to plant trees, how to plant vegetables, how to plant fruits, how to plant rice and all the other kinds. I also learned how to recycle and reuse, but better recycling is actually when you don't use that much. When I'm going to be a grown-up, I'm going to share what I have learned with other people to protect nature.
Why would you want to protect nature, Laila?
Because nature is a... Mother Earth is a living being. Some people handle her as if she's a dead rock. And don't communicate with her. And they're not nice to her.
How do you communicate, Laila?
You communicate in the way that you talk with trees and with your heart you're trying your best.
Is there anything else you want to say, Laila?
I think I'm the greenest student on Earth because I can talk with the trees, I can talk with the animals, I can talk with nature, and I can talk with my lover.